Oh my god, I
keep dude, oh yeah, outbound single, let's go. Oh yeah, now I'm patrolling, let's go.
I keep picking the ones because it has like the flashing targets on it.
You picked it because they had flashing targets.
Instead dude, of the icon, right, we're doing a mission with six people.
Instead of a giant skull for a raid.
We're just doing a mission.
We need two bubbles, right?
No, one should be fine. One actual bubble, one. Anyways, not just your bubble.
Yeah, so I would say fugitive.
Oh yeah, fugitive, you're doing Titan, so you...
Fugitive?
Fugitive!
Okay, fungus. The fungus terrorist.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
You call him fungus?
Fungus terrorist, that's the his name.
Wait, did I already do this in my hunter?
No.
I'm about to do it.
Why is Nick sending me a message? Nick, you're a cock.
Any of you guys have,
I like
Heather?
What?
Tether for the hunter? Any of you guys have it?
Yeah.
I don't have it on this.
I can switch to it.
I'm a hunter.
I have mine. I also have Bloodbound.
I only have my golden gun, which is good for
all right, me and, alright, listen. Me and Hydro is gonna get the relics. Austin, you're gonna come with me. Alex, you're gonna go with, Hydro.
I'm staying in the middle.
John, okay. Alex stays in the middle. John, you're gonna go with, Hydro to the right or left side. And, you're gonna take out the enemies for him and shoot down the, bubbles. Or the shields,
yeah.
Where we're going from.
Yeah,
the
gotcha. Yeah.
And,
easy peasy lemon squeezy, eh?
Sure.
Yep. Let's just get this done.
Okay. Just go in. Alright, come.
Wait, so who's staying over here with me, or am I just staying by myself?
Alright, I'll stay with me. The other person stays with you.
Fugitive, alright.
Yeah, fungus, terrorist.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, it's gonna be hard to take this relic if I'm a warlock. Austin, remember.
Well, everyone wants them, okay.
Austin, you get it. Yeah, Austin, you get it, because I'm a warlock.
Okay, I decided to melee, apparently. I've done it a bunch.
Alright. Austin, could have revived you, so you don't want to... over there, but...
We're good.
Right, hold on.
You need to hurry up.
Yeah, I know. Wait for Austin. Alright, he got it, he's coming.
I'll hurry up then. Come on! Run, Forrest, run! Do it at the same time. Go, John, go! Don't stay here.
I haven't gotten to this part.
I'll just keep running with them.
Yeah.
Door, Austin, door.
Doors now.
I thought I was like just standing there.
Alright. Ready, set, go.
That was perfect.
Okay, it's left over here, Ken.
That's easy.
Look at that void sword. That void sword fugitive. Yeah, we got Solar and Void over here. Yeah, he has the exotic one too. Ken, you can use your arc sword. We have all
what the
swords.
Fuck?
Doors are down. Door.
Fine, don't worry about it. as long as they don't shoot me off the road, if they don't.
Get moving. We need to get over here.
Alright, now.
Alright, go.
So that's why it's nice that it doesn't have to be the exact same time, because that would be terrible.
It's in between both of the pillars.
Suck.
Fugitive, we'll stick these guys down with the swords.
I have to run farther.
We're gonna kill these guys. I hope you're ready. As soon as one of them gets picked up, we're gonna shoot the door. We're gonna run him with swords. Alright, be ready.
God.
Alright, come. Alright, we wrecked people inside.
Alright, other door. Somebody just take out the other door.
The fucking hell, dude.
Okay.
Well, now we all know who's the real, newbie here.
Oh, no, I'm gonna
well, you've never
here.
Done it, so.
Dang, I just got it down.
Might wanna quickly go get that and hurry up.
Yep, I'm going. You get 2 minutes and like 15 seconds or something.
Alright, it's clear.
Got you, man. Got you. Yeah, you're all clear from here, just get running.
So
about to go away. Yeah, it's being up, hurry up.
Yep, I'm coming.
Right
here. Oh, that's not my soda.
We're good. Okay,
yep.
Go.
Oh, what? We just put him in!
You guys were like
go.
A second.
Alright, we're on third.
Dude, what the hell did your headset just do, Alex?
I have no clue.
That...
Yeah, anyone else is here, his headset just goes...
Yeah,
but that wasn't mine.
That was yours. You talked and then freaking started making,
Then why did I hear?
I don't know, because it was your headset. But it was you, because you were talking and I did that. And it made your voice sound like that.
Well, I did an awesome
though. Awesome.
Might have been awesome, actually.
Could have been. Yeah, he's not talking. Austin.
What?
Okay, never mind.
I usually turn off my mic. Whenever
I revive you.
When I'm not talking. So that you don't hear any static noise on the audio when I'm trying to, like.
Good, just go.
Edit it.
Go. There you go. That worked that time.
Yeah, because last time it was just about to fail anyways. Things were already too much power.
As long as we don't have to wipe.
This is the best part. We have all three lines work, so we can do whatever we want.
Yeah, but you gotta have the arc one so you can have a long range.
You have
damage.
Arc.
Yeah, I know, but you can do
me
freaking long range.
Totally
yeah, but mine, I can shoot shit out of.
I don't have my arc sword yet. Pointing at this lady.
I'll think of that shield.
Give
me the other one down, Alex. Oh, never mind, never mind, it's down.
Yeah, I already took it down.
Alright, we're Gucci.
I wonder if there's a if you do this perfectly and hard, if there's a chest you get.
Probably get more rewards out of the chest.
Alright,
go.
Go.
Okay, I saw the relic, apparently.
Yeah, that lagged. Like...
Yeah.
Yeah. I saw that, too.
Alright, let's just get moving to the last one, guys.
Austin, there's two, Austin, grab it. You grab the relic since you're over there.
Okay, I'm going for it. Like really far in the back over here.
Yeah, that's why you were already over there, so. Warlock jumps suck.
Alright, your last doors were destroyed.
Yeah.
Both of you guys.
Yeah, we're good on time then.
There's a few thralls inside that room though, so be careful.
I'm not worried about thrall, I have a health boost.
I hear the sword from the back.
Yep.
Have you guys got Touch of Malice yet?
Yeah.
Yeah, Touch of Malice does work.
So,
for,
did it like, disappear for you at all? Like the quest line?
No.
So I did the strike or the mission or whatever, and then, so I'm on the part where I should have to get the calcified fragment, and there's no quest line there for it anymore.
Oh, that kills you.
Did you get 25 fragments in order to get the touch mouse?
Ooh. Okay.
Oh yeah, I have all 50 calcified fragments.
You don't have all 50.
Wait.
It's not possible. There's no three left.
All the ones you can get.
Yeah,
right
there's 47 right now.
Yeah, all the
yeah,
ones
there's
I can
still
get
three
right
missing.
Now, I got.
I was about to say, tell us your ways.
Yeah, I was like, yeah, tell us how you found the last three.
I went and I cheated, you know, hacker.
Oh damn
it. I have all the ones you can get right now.
Damn.
Which it took forever to get.
I don't know about you guys, but is it just me that the graphics or the coloring just kind of gets really dark? Or
yeah,
kind of like faded.
Oh,
yeah,
it's
just like
it's
really,
really dark
yeah,
right now.
Area.
Yeah, Brynn looks kind of faded.
It's like an old movie in this area.
It reminds me of that old movie where the guy touches the other guy. Oh wait.
Oh wait, that's your life.
Yep.
Got him. Freaking got him. Yeah, I didn't
I've
go
never
away.
Run this way. Hold on. Wait, I've never run this way. I'm sorry, I've never ran this way.
Well,
I actually
want to
go this
run.
Way. I know, but I've never been over here. It's like the other way, but backwards.
Yeah,
oh,
so
fuck.
my Touch of Malice quest just disappeared.
Do you have the fragments? Oh, not the fragments. You have the parts and stuff?
Yeah, I've gotten everything. I've gotten past that. I did that one. Get that one piece from doing.
The witch? Did you kill the witch? Oh, guy's gone. Guy's gone.
I really want to know what happened to you. All 50 fragments.
Probably nothing like the ghost. You just get a freaking thing. You can do a Hydra.
No.
I lied, Hydra. I'm sorry.
It's good.
I'll help you though.
This one right here, right, guys?
It doesn't matter what you do, actually.
Oh fuck! I was shot.
No, we lost John.
I like how they have this jump puzzle. It makes me have more fun with this.
Yeah, kind of boring. But...
Yeah.
I mean, this kind of makes the raid a lot longer.
Yeah. Like,
oh,
otherwise it'd be so short.
Oh, right there.
Yeah, I was like, what?
Oh, I'm so happy for my super.
I mean, Ken died. And Ken fell into the abyss, and I just fell on a platform.
Which one has increased heights for the warlock?
I think it was my shield.
Or does the warlock not have increased height?
I don't think the warlock has increased height.
Oh no, I missed. I failed.
Yeah, I missed too.
I've never failed the jump puzzle before.
This is my first time, so...
Aww.
Alex,
oh,
you're with
it
us
makes
now.
Makes me feel better
join
about
us.
Myself.
I like how on the Sunsinger Warlock subclass, you can have both of the first perks.
Yep. What?
So I'm gonna,
you have increased speed and increased
I'm gonna pop 103 of coins.
Whatever it's called. I pop 103 of coins to kill him. It does not get the exotic.
Well, I'm pretty sure I'll get a exotic.
I did it
last week. I got 6 exotic engrams.
You lucky motherfucker.
Yeah, but in reality, you're supposed to get one like every 10 you pop. So I wasn't that lucky. I missed it on 4. I wasted 43 of coins. They show up at your postmaster.
Oh shit! I don't know who I just I just landed on Hydra's back and I almost fell. Look at Austin all the way over there.
I'll provide moral support.
Oh, Austin got all the way over there.
You guys suck. Let's see if my grenade can get to you. No, it's way too far.
Fuck, oh. Someone jumped up.
I almost missed that. Oh god,
I realized Ken's at, we're, you know, really far back, so it's gonna take him a while.
I hate Warlock's jump. I have, like, the worst luck with Warlock's jump. Landed right in the back of that ship.
Nice.
Ow.
One thing I wonder is, like, why are these, like, ships just kind of flying through here in weird paths?
Yeah, why? Yes. What is the point of this?
It's like the training grounds for all the ship flyers for the Hive.
We're gonna train.
You gotta make it to the obstacle course!
Oh, fuck. Crashes in. Half out.
Yeah, you guys
no,
jumped
John
on the wrong
died.
One.
No, John died! Future died, too!
Oh, man. I don't know where to jump, Alex. I lied.
Alright, now I'm gonna go hide in this corner.
Yeah, I do the back corner because it's lifted. If you do the back corner, you can jump up easier.
I just do that to avoid that thing.
Oh, stop. First door shut, stop.
Fuck my life.
Yeah, I see, look, Ken did it.
You haven't done this on a hunter, Austin, you cunt.
I've done it on all my hunters.
I haven't done this at all. Stop complaining. Goddamn.
I think, whoa, how many times did it take
John,
when
stop
I,
fucking
when I did
bitch.
It? How many times did it take me on my second hunter? Like 20 tries? Just from that back corner itself? It takes forever with a hunter. You either get it, like, initially,
really?
Or you just don't get it at all.
I thought it was a lot easier with a hunter.
No, it's really hard to jump at one part.
Yeah.
You have to get the jumping perfect. I always use triple jump since it's the easiest. But if I really need help,
yeah.
I just use my shadow shot. So I just
levitate. You misled me.
It levitates you in the air.
use the levitation. You know, use your shadow shot.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Jump after every shadow shot at Crota. If you go on top of the thing, you can just shadow shot across the whole thing.
Yeah.
How did Hydro just die? What?
I just killed myself with my own grenade. I forgot that I'm not my other hunter that has Night Stalker. So I was using Trip Mine.
Wait, so we're getting the chest with the Dream Shards in or no?
No.
I want to.
No?
It's a waste of time. Why do people want to do that? It's such a waste of time.
Fine, never mind.
The first chest is really easy to get.
So annoying.
You don't like getting the chest?
No, it's stupid. You get one more ring shard. And you get nothing
so
when you kill Atheon. Kill Atheon and you get another moldering shard.
That's your luck.
Yeah, that is my fucking luck.
Will it drop new exotic for Atheon? No?
Yeah, for Atheon, yeah.
It will?
Oryx.
Yeah. Guys, I suck.
Make sure you have 20 moldering shards when you're going after
Atheon. I'm about 100.
Really?
Yeah, it's all I ever get. I never get anything but moldering shards.
You have the worst RNG in the game.
Yeah, I know.
Wait, speaking of molding, I'm gonna transfer mine.
I have 75 moldering shards in my other character.
I just hate this game so much. Alex and Austin, get on. Me and Hydro will go over.
Oh, on the platform. I thought you meant when you said
yeah,
get
you
on
to
the
yeah,
on the yeah, in the platform. Well, when you said get on, I thought you meant get on the actual thing.
I don't know about you.
Awesome,
get on the plate. Hurry up.
I know. I've never gone on the plate before.
I am gonna get the Golgoroth. The chest has the Golgoroth, so. You can get exotics there.
No, that's not an exotic chest, and that's a puzzle, and that's annoying.
No, not the puzzle one. That's the one before Golgoroth.
God damn it!
After.
Fucking hate this
one,
puzzle!
Yeah, that one. Yeah, that one's... Yeah.
Yeah, that one's the exotic chest. I'm not gonna do the puzzle one. That one takes way too long.
You got nothing but Moldering Shard and a Fragment. Well, you don't even get a Fragment.
Yeah.
You just get a Moldering Shard.
Guys, can you open up the thing? Austin, get on.
Yeah, hold on.
Or, no, wait, Austin, you gotta wait.
No, it's fine. Right. Enough.
Should be opening.
No, Austin's about to
yeah,
leave.
It's opening. I'm dead. Never mind.
I'm gonna go grab a pop quickly.
What? Guardian down.
Oh,
wait.
Hydra
oh,
just
no.
Said.
No,
but
no,
Alex
no,
is
no,
fucked.
No. Nope. No, I ain't. No, I fucking ain't. Okay, I am.
I saw
okay.
Alex.
Good job, Alex.
So is there gonna be like once you guys hit a checkpoint, I'm gonna respawn over there, please?
Yeah.
Do some of that. Okay, thank God. I'm having a lot of trouble with this. I fuck.
Alex, you did exactly what I did.
We need somebody to get over there. We need three people at least. Yeah, Fugitive, you're gonna be the guy that's going over to the other side.
Austin, what are you doing?
Okay, nope, now we need John. Well, actually, no, never mind, we don't need John. Dude, get on the other plate. Get on the plate over there if you move. There, Austin, go grab the chest and you're the only one that's able to grab it. And then go down on the other platform. So that way me and Fugitive can get over.
Get on this
one. Gosh, we'll get our office left.
Okay, I think I got it. Finally.
He's gonna mess up.
Better the last one he dies.
Probably.
I don't know who this guy is.
Yeah, me neither. I don't. Is anything in the party?
I need to go. What? Oh my God!
Fuck this stupid shit!
Why isn't there two people over? Are you guys really getting the chest, seriously?
Fugitive fell off and I got the chest.
Yeah, I mean, it's nice to have the chest. I have moldering shards. I only have, like, 19 and I have 25 enough.
I only have 9. I have 9 now.
You get
which,
two
no, like,
from, like, 20 other chests.
Yeah, but, you know, it adds up. I don't know, it's some kitchen.
I like how Hydro accidentally shut off his Xbox.
He accidentally shut it off.
Okay, I don't
know
who the other person is, but I'm kicking him.
Yeah.
I don't know who the hell he is.
I don't know who he is either.
Sorry about that, my Xbox shut down.
It's
with
good.
My cord.
It's okay, I farted.
You haven't missed much. Congratulations. I'm still on the jump part.
Oh, you're still on the jump.
Well, I mean, we can go now.
Yeah, we can just teleport you to us.
Yeah, please do that.
Don't forget to grab the calcified fragment right here.
Yep. You know the most annoying calcified fragments to get is the Shield Brothers one.
The Shield Brothers calcified fragment?
Yeah. The one in the room where you kill the Colossus.
Should I just like jump off and die and spawn over there?
No, it's about to teleport you.
Come on, Destiny, log me in here. Taking forever.
Alright, there we go. Fucking hell. Hi guys, it's been a while.
Alright, I'm gonna need another invite.
Where's the where's that calcified fragment?
Gone.
Nah, we're already past that one. There's another one right here.
Yeah, just gotta teleport.
Okay. Yeah, I gotcha.
It's the easiest one to get anyways.
John doesn't know how to do this. Alright, so me, Halo, and John is gonna go to the right side. No one talk or I will punch you.
Beep, 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 beep.
I will kick you.
Can I punch you?
Sure.
Shh.
Okay. Anyways.
Whoops.
You're a fucker.
Sorry, I didn't mean to throw
it. Alright. Me, John, Halo's gonna take the right side. John, what we do is it's kind of like running back and forth. So. I'm gonna grab it fast.
It's like digging a hole.
Shot. I hate when I'm trying to explain something and someone interrupts me. Shut up.
Okay. It's like digging a hole.
Stop digging a hole. Shut up. Alright. So, John, what's gonna. Oh my fuck. I'm done. I'm leaving.
No, don't leave, Ken.
I didn't talk.
Don't leave,
please.
I didn't talk. I just threw a grenade.
Yeah, fuck off, Austin. Alright.
Yeah, who threw a grenade?
What we do? Shut up.
I'm asking a question, you jackass.
You know you can just like talk, right?
God.
You don't have to say oh my god every single time someone talks. You can just talk, right?
Yeah, but I don't want you guys to keep talking now. Shut up.
Wow. That's so mean.
Oh my god.
How is me throwing a grenade obstructing your talking?
Guys, seriously, no. Please.
I'm not doing anything, you don't stop talking.
Shut up. Damn. Okay, so what's gonna happen is that whatever, you know what? Just YOLO it. Just do it, guys. You said tomorrow yesterday.
John and Hay, get over here. And the other three go with Austin, or the chief.
Yeah, I'm going. I know how to do this part, so I think I should be able to rescue us.
Alright, so John, what it's gonna say is if you get a thing that's called the Witch's Power, or not the Witch's Power, what is it called?
Deathsinger's
Bond
Power.
Bond of Unraveling?
If you have Deathsinger's Power, you're gonna run up to the middle and stand in it until it says zero, and then you're gonna run back. So she's running back and forth with that.
Yeah, okay. Make sure you kill the witch,
18
though.
18 times.
Yeah.
The wizard. Kill the wizard.
Oh, my brain is done in 1 second.
Like 6 wizards there.
Alright, I'm running. Austin, I'll meet you up top.
Alright. So whoever has the bond needs to stay in their center.
Yeah, stay
center
yeah,
area
stay
at all
in the
times.
Center.
And don't leave with it on. So if you have Deathsinger's Power, sometimes it glitches and you'll still have the bond.
Wait, who's talking? Is that John talking?
No.
No.
Oh,
so John. John, we know.
Yeah, no, I haven't seen this part, so I don't know what this.
Yeah, I'm going.
Running back. Yeah, running back.
Okay. I got the brand.
God, you just stay in the middle. Alright, when Halo comes back, John, as soon as it says 10x with the witch's thing, you're gonna run.
Yeah, you're gonna
just
run up
to that
here
platform?
Yeah, run up
to
the middle
platform.
Alright,
you gotta stand on it and stay
I'm
alive.
I'm all the way back.
Oh my god, Alex is dying.
And just shoot enemies, I'm right there. Oh,
there's
come
like
on,
three,
man.
I am all warlock, remember that. It's like, I don't know why, I spawned 3 knights up there for some reason. Oh wait, Wait a minute. Halo, you have the bomb thing. Oh, that's what was wrong. Like, why am I dying? Oh, thank God.
Alright, my death thing is
okay, now we're behind. Alright, now come back. Johnny, come back if your thing's done.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright,
Alex, Alex, you're gonna have to run out.
Can go.
Alex, you're gonna have to go. We might be, yeah, we might be behind because I died.
It's alright.
Just literally on my screen, stand there and look at me instead.
I was getting shot by three boomers, I don't know why I spawned at three.
John, did you kill the boomers before you left? Well, before I, after I left.
I had the brain.
Yeah, I tried. I think I missed one.
Yeah, you tried. Yeah. Yeah, and then they just spawned a bunch.
It's fine, it's not like it was a problem, I did self-revive.
Yeah, but now we're behind.
Alright, John, I'm running. John, stay.
Okay.
Alright, 10 seconds left on the brand.
I love having this fire shield, it does help a lot.
I got the boomers. Black spindle, boy!
Gosh, I really want that.
Ooh, a bitch
I got.
Guess.
I don't.
Really, I don't know, everyone really says, everyone says it's hard. Didn't we run it in one try? That's because you guys already done it.
You guys were sitting back. You guys were sitting back and camping.
Yeah, sitting back and sniping him.
I haven't even tried it yet.
Destroy the boss.
And it's not really that hard.
I'm heading back.
Yeah, I don't know.
It's hard, but it's not as hard as you think.
Yeah.
Three, two.
Oh, Alex.
Alright, running back.
Hey, Austin, I don't know how long you're up here for, but I'm right next to you.
John, there's knife up top.
Okay, apparently that one didn't
work. Yeah, I got it.
Are we done? Okay, I can go.
You're dead.
Yeah. Just missed the head. Have to reload.
Got a couple knights heading your way.
I got them around.
I am running out, John.
Okay.
I'll throw a grenade onto them.
You got one behind you.
Alright.
Boomer up top.
Does anybody else have a 1,000 yard stare?
Yeah, I have one.
Fugitive. Put on a weapon for life. We're gonna need it. Wait, no. Who has the bubble? Not Fugitive. Wait. Fugitive. Make sure you put on weapons of light. You can.
John, right,
running.
Well, right, you can, because me and him were using the sword.
Alright, yeah, so put on weapons of light for the next part. We're gonna need it. We'll tell you when to pop your bubble. Just make sure we create a lot of orbs for him, too, guys.
Yeah, the other Titan doesn't use the defender.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Alright, I'm coming down.
Three. That was a lot of knights following you. One, running back.
And I'm running in.
Nice.
You got two knights heading
in either direction.
No, they're coming to you now.
I'll go ahead. Pop.
Alright, the
27.
Night stalker coming.
Whoa!
Damn it.
How did you both die?
Freaking knight came up and just hit us. He's still hitting us. What is this?
Oh, well, we got worried.
Oh.
Yeah.
He won't die.
We're done.
Oh, well, alright, we're done. Never mind.
Oh,
that legit scared the shit out of me. I was taking out a boomer, and then
two
the knight just. And I died.
Don't go to the
I'm
next
get
one.
Crap. I always get crap on this one. Yep.
I know.
Now the rate difficulty spikes.
No, the war priest is easy.
Yeah, as long as you get enough damage in.
Moldering shard.
It's easy if we get the damage in. Because he's honestly not hard of it's not hard.
Literally
of
everybody
fight,
got moldering shards, except for one person that saw a gun.
It helps if you have weapons of light and
a
tether at the same time.
Yeah, weapons of light and tether does work.
Yeah.
Like you're doing like four to six times the damage depending on what you're using.
Yeah.
We got him down to a quarter health in our first run once, and
yeah.
That was awesome.
Alright, so I'm gonna get middle. which is Luna. Austin, you get your spot, which is up
left.
There.
Alright,
and John? John? I actually want John to do this because I want John to actually learn the raid. So John, come to me. I don't know where the hell you are.
Gotcha.
Yeah, I was like, where the hell you are.
And Alex goes at his spot.
Yeah, what's up?
Oh, there you are.
Alright, so, I stand on this and then...
Alright, when I tell you to stand, when Alex tells you to stand on it, so it's like a pattern thing. So if Alex says, John, get on, you stand on yours, and as soon as that does that, you keep standing on it. Like, keep standing on it.
Yeah, do not get off or else you're breaking.
Okay, and if you're... Yes, and if you're the last person that gets the shield thing that we have to use to kill the boss, what you have to do is you get 9 seconds. As soon as it's down to 1 second, or one or two seconds...
Not 1 second, like two
seconds. I always do one, but 2 seconds. If it's down to 2 seconds, you have to kill an acolyte.
And it goes back
will,
up.
Yeah,
gotcha. Yeah, don't kill a bunch of guys.
Yeah, don't kill them all at once, because that's how we take... That's how it instantly,
yeah.
like...
Yeah,
because
when you have your timer... When you have your timer, we basically can do damage, and as soon as the timer runs out, basically we all hide behind this, like
it,
a pillar.
It goes down.
Yeah.
Yeah. So when they spawn the Oculus, it it depends on who has it first. Whoever has it first, we go to middle. Oh, okay, I got disconnected.
What?
Dude, try
reconnecting the Destiny servers. Like every time I do the raid, it fucking does this. Fucking game.
Okay then. How
I'll
did
help
you disconnect?
You.
I didn't disconnect.
Because my Xbox is stupid.
I used to play in the 360. I get disconnected. We get disconnected like every hour. And I don't get disconnected anymore now that I'm the one.
The one just sucks for me.
Yeah, I know. I've never been disconnected ever.
Hold on, like I was saying. For the first one, like the first go, we go down the middle. Fugitive, because you have the bubble, you're going to pop the bubble. I'll show you where to pop it as soon as I get back in the game. But the second go, whoever has it, so if the chief has it last and he has the thing, we run up to the chief. If John has it on the right side, we run to the right side. And the last part for the whoever has it last, we run to them. So if chief has, it's like the same exact thing where I just have the second one, but whoever got it, you know what I mean. The last freaking totem standing, we run to the last totem standing. And then to finish him off, if we need to, we run down to the middle. We do it in the middle.
Yeah, if we have to.
Yeah, there's always four.
Yeah,
we
should get him down if he goes.
Yeah, you can get. In reality, you should be able to get him down in 2 goes.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we're also playing with the person doesn't know what he's doing. No offense, John.
It's true.
Woo!
I play.
Let's go.
The first time I tried to do this, was, you know, like the first day it came out, and it was just ridiculous.
Yeah.
So we gave up.
We got up
the
to
second
this
time,
part within like what 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Yeah, and then it took
us no problem getting here.
10 hours. Not 10 hours.
Yeah, 10 hours to get past the war priest.
Four or five.
The second time we tried to do the war priest, it's like something clicked in all of our heads and we just did it like flawless.
Same.
No problem.
Yeah, basically like as soon like we were like struggling on orcs like for like 2 days, and then like as soon as we beat him the next day, we just accidentally beat him. Like basically someone accidentally activated, or like, oh, everyone get to places, and we just beat him.
Yeah.
Like initially the first time.
That's what happened with us on orcs. Tried it our first time, the second time, oh yeah, it was super easy.
Now it's kind of just normal.
Yeah. I hard raid comes out, I can't wait for that. It'll probably be a challenge.
I can. I truly can.
All I want is that sniper rifle.
I just want the hand cannon.
I have the sniper rifle on right now.
I got the hand cannon last time. I got a 310 one, but I scrapped it because it had really bad perks on it.
Someone been practicing targeting.
For some reason, all the weapons I get from this raid give me health perks.
Wish I could get a health. I prefer health perks over what I usually get.
Yeah, but every weapon I get is kind of getting annoying now. All 4 of the weapons I have right now have some type of health.
I keep getting the same weapons, so I can never get the scout rifle.
I have the storm on my scout.
Yeah, the pulse and the scout rifle.
Yeah.
And the machine gun.
The first time I killed Oryk, I got the scout rifle, the hand cannon.
I want
the
machine gun and the auto
launcher.
Rifle, to be fully honest.
I want the other rifle.
Ken, I can't get through there.
Oh, I'm on the other side of the wall.
I just really want the head. I just really want the helmet.
Yeah. I want any type of armor, that's just not only my gauntlets.
Alright, you guys might have to just, like, wipe.
Okay. Everyone, go into the magical sphere.
Yeah, oh yeah, go to the magical sphere. Guardian down.
Magical death sphere.
Very magical. Guardian down. I think they just put it
there. I don't
there,
see how you went to
they're
the
gonna
die
wanna
from
wipe. It's pure darkness, we're all made of light. Instant death.
True.
Okay, positions. Top left. Ken, which part are you going to?
One.
Are you
I'm going
middle?
Left.
Ken stays middle.
Yeah.
Remix is going left with whoever else is going left.
Going left over here. My place.
Alright, my place too.
I got back.
Yep.
I got right.
Shoot him, but maybe he'll walk.
How's the shotgun?
The shotgun's
good?
Pretty good.
It's not bad.
Yeah, I like it. It's just really slow in a way. Because, like, the
fire
between
no,
shooting
fire
and
reload
slow.
Speed.
Oh, yeah, the reload,
yeah,
speed,
reload
is slow.
Speed and fire rate. I hate the fire rate. Well, the target is
like,
not full auto.
Damage and whatnot is pretty good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It does a lot of damage.
Yeah, damage is good.
Surprisingly
good,
good stability,
ready?
Too.
Oh, wait. Everyone get on your plate.
Yep.
This part doesn't matter who gets on, just everyone needs to stand on.
Yep.
Yeah,
right,
and
I think they're spawning
dies,
now to survive.
We can just wait.
Oh, Remix. Oh, you want to do the plates or want me to do the plates?
You can do it.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I'm just so used to doing it with them.
Oh, whose name am I calling last?
Oh, Alex, you're calling my name, Ken, and then John.
John, move. Get off the plate. John, you can get off the plate. You don't have to keep standing on it.
Not yet. Not yet, anyway. Not yet.
Just stand. Just do a 360 no-scope.
Alex, I like how you finished off the guy with no health. So how are the knights now, Alex, now that you have your sword?
I haven't tried
the sword yet on the knights. Probably gonna be a lot easier than it used to, because I always have to like attack you back there. Especially when you're like you're on your other class that was like, well you're what, 30.
I really
like,
want an
exotic
sword guy.
Yeah, go
really
for
like
the arc one. Arc one's
no,
much better than
the
other one. Dude, the arc one's easy. The arc one's fun because look at you can just shoot a projectile at it. You can just shoot at it.
Knights here.
Like ups near him. Yeah, make sure you kill all the knights.
Our knight's already dead. Wow.
I'd
see, I did void.
All right, Austin.
Why not?
Ken.
And then it sucks.
Hold on, I'm going. Hold on. All right, John, now get on. John, get on. All right, John, you can have it. So come down the middle. John, go to the middle. All right, you have to kill acolytes, but not until your timer says 2 seconds. Alright, we need that bubble. Whoever has bubble.
Oh, bubble.
Tether. Fuck, what? I killed one right as it...
It's fine. Come on guys, I need to put more damage. Oh, what? I missed a ventured somehow.
Alright, we're done.
Everyone else, stand. Since you just stand by. No, yeah, there's that. Okay, never mind.
Should we wipe?
How much damage
do you think we can do it?
Three.
I mean, because we got him down decent, but not a lot.
I did beat him down at least a third.
No. That's not. That's like right. A. Yeah, alright. That was not too
great.
Yeah,
because he's hiding behind the pillar.
Yeah.
And we had a few deaths, so that wouldn't have helped us.
I don't know about that. I killed an acolyte right as I did it. Right as it hit one.
I like that.
Dude,
I have
just do it at two or three, John. Don't do one.
Yeah. We'll only lose like 3 seconds out of the total amount of time then.
Yeah.
That's if you fine. Do, you can get like 35 seconds like total time or something.
Yeah, if you really can't do it at 1 second, then just do it at three.
Yeah. And don't die.
Yeah. Your main focus is living.
My mom keeps asking me to come over, Alex.
Well, then why don't you?
I don't know.
Actually, it depends. Do you want to go over there or do you not?
I don't know.
Are we standing?
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Oh.
No, we're just gonna play the song of our people.
Oh, man, okay, so I got a thing in the mail for Coventry High School, Alex.
What did you get?
It's something to do with graduation rings. Like, why would I want a Coventry High School graduation ring?
Are you a junior?
No, I never even finished ninth grade.
Oh. Oh, why are you getting something in the mail then?
I don't know. Still fucking probably stupid.
School thinks you're still there.
Yeah, still thinks I'm at that school. Just said that.
I'm just grabbing this special.
Mm-hmm. Alright, gotcha. I was about to ask, why are you over here?
Because I can be.
Bitch. You're not over here now, are you?
Kind of.
In memory, he is. Be. We got an adapt. What the fuck?
Yeah, it just spawns more things.
The knights respawn.
Our knight's down.
Down.
Hold on.
Oh god.
I gotta this send.
Oh god, War Priest is shooting at me.
Alright, last one's down.
Austin. Ken. John.
John, you have it again. Remember, space it out 2 or 3 seconds.
Yeah.
Stand down the middle.
I can't find any acolytes.
Right in front of you.
Yep. Yeah, they're I was looking.
Right. Weapons are light in the back. Come on, guys.
I am on the goddamn
damage.
Pillar again. What the hell? Is an acolyte punching me in the face? Oh my fucking god.
Oh my god.
Did I wipe again?
Died right there.
I usually go right side on the first time.
Nah, don't wipe.
What's his health at?
Yeah. We can do more damage. But it's fine for now. Exactly, that's a problem.
Okay.
You usually always did that every time. We have 4 tries.
I feel like John should be in the back.
Who's John? Hey, never mind.
You want me to?
John, go to back. Yeah, go to back.
Why are you going to back, man?
Just so that way, in case it's right again, I can get it. I know what I'm doing.
Oh okay. My fucking god!
You can stay, John. Fugitive, I don't know. Somebody else switch.
Oh, I just need to get back.
Yeah, but John doesn't know the order thing.
The order pops up on the back.
Yeah, it's not like he's gonna know what to do.
He just says our names.
Alright, John, if it glows up on the back, you say our names. Well, you have to know.
Alright, John, listen, just go back to your. Alright, or get up here, get up here, alright.
Oh my gosh,
I'm gonna tell you quickly how to do this. Alright. So you see Thad and Thad on the totem thing.
You might wanna get over here, Alex. Nice response.
Just don't kill the last one yet. If Thad lights up, just say the names of whoever's closest. Right, if it's right, just say my name. Middle is Ken, and then left is Austin.
Where's the middle?
Yeah.
It's middle Austin. Ken. Austin.
No.
Alex.
Yes, middle. Go.
Alright, guys, come down here. I know it's probably not the good spot to stand right now, but.
Alright, John, you don't need to be back there anymore.
What?
It was only that one time. It was only that one time that you need to be back there. Just go.
Alright, guys, I'll
you
calm
can
down.
Take middle. No.
Alright, everyone run to the right side now.
Guardian down. What the hell?
I didn't kill an accurate, like, I was just counting down.
Alright. John, you take middle with Ken, alright?
Oh, his damage is pretty. His damage is pretty decent. It's pretty good.
Yeah, we got back. We got back.
We got it.
So should we just wipe him in middle? Yeah, everyone go to middle, and if we can't do it, then we'll just run up to the left.
Yeah, much easier to run to.
Yeah.
But we should have it, no problem.
Was he? Yeah, I couldn't really see. Oh, yeah, we probably got it in the middle. But if we don't get it, just remember, run up
to
the,
Tether.
Yeah.
Don't forget, John, don't go back there.
Alex, do you have Tether on? Because it doesn't seem like it's working.
Yeah, I have Tether on.
You sure?
I have Bloodborne on. Bloodborne.
Black Hole?
Yeah, do you have Black Hole on?
Nope, because I'm not that.
That's why.
I don't use it on Tether.
Oh, okay, that's why. Need Black Hole on.
Yeah,
why wasn't
I don't have Black Hole for the Tether yet.
This is my main character, so it makes sense. In fact, this is
my main
character
is Hunters.
My other Hunter, I have everything.
Yeah, my other
Hunter.
Everything.
Torch of Night.
Rat. Austin.
Alright, so it's Austin. Austin.
Right.
Oh, get off, off.
I went off.
Austin.
Alright, Austin.
I'll get right
now, Alex.
Okay.
Everyone, go. Make sure you get that weapons, guys.
You're backing up because there's too much damage being fired on me.
Yeah, I'm using my sword for everyone get up. We're not gonna be able to kill. Oh wait, never mind. All right, never mind. Probably not. Okay.
You did.
His body fell off the thing.
I got an antiquated rune.
You know what? You know what?
I'm recording that. His body fell off the fucking thing.
Yeah. No.
I have two. No, I have one. So never mind. Just get moldering shards. Yep, two more moldering shards. Fucking love this game.
Would have liked an exotic from that one, but.
Oh, hey.
What the hell's that? Fear, I don't know what that is.
I got the rocket launcher again.
Oh my god,
that's
off.
Wait, awesome. Two moldering shards.
Yep.
Help! I have nothing. I haven't got anything but moldering shards. Here comes my luck again, guys.
I got a new artifact. I think. I got something.
What'd you get?
Like this blade of famine. Fuck was that?
Oh, that's for the quest.
Oh, I got.
Oh, yeah, that's a quest.
That's for the touch of malice.
Yeah, it's for the exotic scout rifle. So everyone, everyone knows to use the Touch of Malice when we're doing the Witch's Hand Oryx.
Yeah, if I had it.
I'm just saying, use that because just use it because if you stand in the shield thing, it doesn't kill you, so you can keep firing. You have like infinite ammo. So always use that during those two fights. You have infinite ammo.
Well, then let me transfer it.
I never knew that until me, John, did the raid on
Touch of Malice is amazing for the sisters and Oryx.
Yeah, it is.
We going through?
Yeah, go through.
Yeah. Oh, someone lead John how to get to it because John doesn't know the maze. Alright, I'm already at the door waiting for you guys.
I'm just following Hydra.
Yep.
I'm putting on my Touch of Malice.
Alright, so try to stay close. So we go straight, and we go right, and left, left, right. And there's holes, by the way.
Yeah, be aware of that.
Oh. Awesome.
Oh, and I jump into a wall. Hole.
Alright, there's a hole right there.
Yeah, I see it. I see it.
Alright.
Hole.
Oh, guys, it's got the exact Touch of Malice from doing nothing. Hey guys, look, the birds!
Hey guys, look, it's a guy.
I know, it's only me and you. Oh wait, never mind.
Alright, there's a hole up here.
Hole. Let me and Alex be, let me and Ken be alone, Alex.
Oh.
Hey guys.
Should I still use my Night Stalker, or should I switch to Golden Gun?
Night Stalker.
Are we doing Gorgoth? Alright guys, we're gonna do the one part thing.
So we're just gonna
shoot down one thing. Five of you guys are gonna stand on here and shoot them, then you're gonna get back up. Just keep repeating the one strat. It goes faster.
Yeah, it does way faster.
Alright, who wants to take his thing? Take his gaze.
I feel like you should, Ken.
Yeah, okay, because you're the most experienced. I've never done it.
Yes, and I also have an exotic sword that takes his health down by a lot if I use this.
Yeah.
Ken, so do I.
No, Alex, the freaking arc one keeps doing multiple
damage. He's got
damage.
Arc.
Oh, you have arc? Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot.
Yeah, I got arc and solar.
Yeah, well, two arc ones can do a lot more damage too.
Well, you're the one that knows it, and we have one arc still, so it's...
Hey,
it's
seriously, no one knows how to take his gaze.
Hey, guys.
What?
Hey, guys.
What?
I think I found somebody that wants to.
Oh, how would I do it?
Oh, hey, Austin.
No, get out of here.
Austin, do it.
Austin,
I'm trying to do
this. You have a scout rifle, too. You have a scout rifle, too.
Yeah,
Austin.
I'm trying
you
to do
also,
this
yeah.
in a timely manner because I'm already trying to have to go to do something. So I want to actually do it fast.
Okay, so you can take his gaze.
What? That doesn't make sense. You're taking the most unexperienced person of doing this.
Just go and shoot.
Austin,
go and
Austin,
shoot
all you do is stand where Hydra is right here, and you just shoot his back with the scout rifle and get his gaze, and all you gotta do is shoot the orbs that he shoots at you.
Okay, I'll try that, and if I die a lot, then you're going back to that order, Ken.
I got black spindle,
fine.
So...
Yeah. I just need to get into it.
And then we should just do Golgara, and then, where'd you go?
Wait, I'm confused. Is the British person black or...
No? Oh my god, what do you care?
I wanted to play with a black person, I've never played with a black person.
Oh my god.
You do have!
Of black people.
Damn it!
Damn, guys, this conversation is deep.
I like it deep. Okay, that probably sounds weirder.
God, it really is.
Dude, that's pretty awkward.
Damn.
I did not think that one through. Ken,
what?
Is there something you have to say to us?
Rain, you know where the fragment is?
It's not my fault my girlfriend puts it in me.
Alright.
What?
All I know is that if you keep going left or something, that you run into it.
Don't tell LB I said any of this.
Ken, I like the way you think.
Right. This first room. Alright,
I'm pretty sure Dad on his video, he said if you just keep going left,
wait, who's the British? Hold on, wait, who's the British person, Heavy?
Heavy rain.
Yeah, me. Do you go left at the first junction thing and then you walk that way?
Ken, why would you be sorry?
Hold on, it's better if I go. Well, because I feel like I'm being racist if I say the British person.
How? What?
That's not racist.
Dude, no, I call my girlfriend the
British
person.
Call me
heavy,
yeah. British person is heavy.
Wait, did you say you caught your girlfriend doing a British person?
No. I call my girlfriend the British girl
revive me.
A lot, so...
Oh! Oh!
It is, revive me.
Well, that's kinda fucked
up. It is.
Where are you? Oh, I see.
Not what you say,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, because I need, like, 3 more calcified fragments until I get a touch of malice, so...
I need...
Should be right here.
I need four.
This one. Should be right here.
I need four.
Yeah,
four.
Right,
do we have
a
Titan
to light on, right?
Has weapons of light?
Alright, who's getting gaze?
I'll get gaze. We're gonna do the one strategy. You guys are just gonna keep shooting on this one. This one right here.
Okay.
It's a lot easier and a lot faster.
Can we?
Well, so we literally, you guys gonna get the gaze. We're just gonna shoot that or DPS him and then jump back out and keep doing that.
Yeah, just keep doing that back and forth. It works a lot faster.
All right, sweet. Let's take the roll out.
Okay, where's SK? SK, you're gonna be bubble guide. You have weapons on, right?
I'll put it on you now.
Alright. As soon as you get down there, pop the weapons light if you have your bubble right now.
I've done this before. I ain't cool enough to have weapons light.
Then you didn't level up your most important class.
For me?
No.
Alright.
Good job.
Good job, John. Yeah. You didn't level up your most important John.
Exactly.
What?
John, step up your game and level up yourself. John, back up. You're gonna die.
No, I'm not.
You're just gonna keep dying. You're just dead.
No, I'm not.
John's dead.
I'm just dead.
Damn it, John. John, why couldn't you make my predictions come true?
I'm just dead.
I think that was right. The last. Oh, never mind.
Alright, someone on that side. Okay. Someone. No. Okay. Pretty sure that was last wave.
Yeah, there's nothing else. Alright,
start working on the bubble. Start working on the bubble.
He's on me. He's on me.
Alright, I got his gaze. Work on the bubble and get down there.
Should I tether him, guys?
Alright, if you want him.
Shit.
Okay, we double tethered.
It's still more damage, in a way. Not really.
Yeah, it is.
I should get the bubble. What am I doing?
Three.
Oh, sorry, whatever, I just walked.
Two. One. Get out. Get out, guys. We're just down the bubble, but you probably will die from the thrall. Alright, just keep repeating that.
Sweet.
How much health we get? Alright, not bad.
Not a lot, but it does start doing more once we get used to it. Right, you know what I mean.
I was hitting him for 92.
That's good damage.
Now it's hitting like 82k.
I got a text message. Did I get a text message? Oh, yeah, I do.
Who else would you get a message from? Oh, that's group chat.
My girlfriend?
Wait, you have one of those?
The fuck?
No!
Yeah.
Austin, run!
Do you guys know
run away!
The fragments are for after Golgoroth.
I don't know what I want is. It's the door to the left.
Alright.
I'm trusting that Luna knows where they are,
it.
So we'll just...
Yeah, I know where all of them are.
Alright, sweet, you can just.
I can't get him. Someone has to take him off of me so I can either turn his back.
There.
Austin,
there,
shoot
I
him. Don't shoot his back, just shoot
he's
him.
On me.
So he gets
he's
off
on me. He's on me. He's on me.
Okay, why? I'm hitting his spot, but it's not giving me the gaze.
Come here.
Start
come
shooting.
On. Come on.
L1.
Go, go, go.
I got his gaze.
Yeah.
Go.
Alright. L1.
Alright, I'm gonna use my tether.
Alright, should I tether him also, or should we just not?
Bubbles here.
Just... I don't know. 4, 3, 2, 1, get out.
Failure to capture his gaze. The fuck?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's only because we didn't capture it twice.
Yeah. The other way you're supposed to do is run back and forth with two people. You go through all.
That's
the
way it's meant
to
go.
Shit.
And then pretty much you don't get rid of his gaze. You just beat him without even losing his gaze.
Yeah. But
this way's a bit simpler.
Yeah, I find it easier. The moment when you find like a blue anchor, that's like twice its size.
I'm not fast how we do it, whatever works.
Oh, wait, is it twice its size, Alex, because the ghost gives you 3 more worm spore? Like, have you noticed that with the Imgram?
Yeah, it does.
Alright, I was wondering why I was taking the last one.
I don't know why it does it, but it just does.
Yeah, I wonder why I found a fucking big ass blue Imgram. Alright,
it's huge, but it's only blue!
Oh my god, why is he following me? Alright, guys, start shooting the bubble. Guys, gaze.
L1, L1, L1.
Get down there.
Alright, go. I don't have
Watch
my weapons.
Them. It's fine. Guys, have 5 seconds. You're almost there. Oh. I have. Alright, get out. Alright, remember, he's, pretty sure it's taken now.
No, I think it's once he's passed not. Halfway, it's taken.
Oh, past half.
Where's he at?
He's like,
at half.
Yeah, he's close to
He's exactly at it. No, wait, he's a little bit below half.
Blue Engram, risk it all.
Risk everything.
Damn, he's already below half. That's pretty good.
Yeah, Alex, are you guys
using your
solar? Or your
arc? What am I using?
Your arc?
I'm using my Night Stalker.
Oh my god, I die.
No, for your arc sword.
I need someone to help me with the acolytes over here.
Yeah, use your arc.
Yeah.
I got him.
Don't die.
Yeah, we got a little trouble with
heavy
over here too.
Heavy. Okay, good. No, heavy's okay. Try to get him off you guys. Alright, you guys want to take us gaze now? We good?
Yeah.
Give me a... Yeah, take it.
Got him. I got him.
Oh my god. Get his attention again.
Got him.
Oh. Guys, gaze, go.
Bubble.
Three, two,
yeah, they're spawning.
One, get out.
Taking a spawning now.
Get out. We can kill them next time, guys. Remember, they're taking. Don't stop spawning down there. But
yeah, I figured out something.
We if you take his gaze right now,
we can keep doing this.
Yeah, we keep generating.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. We don't have to worry about the thrall because they can't. They keep spawning.
Yeah, we keep generating so many orbs that basically, like, when the tether stops doing extra damage, I can just do my tether and they're just doing constant extra damage.
Yeah, because I've got tether anyway, so as soon as we finish with my tether, you can
take
yours.
If you take his gaze, we'll take down L1.
Guys, I'm going to take his gaze. Get ready. Because he's don't stop spawning. We can just do it now.
Okay.
Alright, she's charging the bubble.
Come on. He's on.
Take his gaze, go. You guys get down there, use everything. Take him out now. Shit, fucking poison bubble thing. Got 8 seconds to kill him. 6.
Oh, I don't.
5. You going.
Damn, I'm down.
You have one second.
I'm down.
Damn.
Right. 3 down, just survive.
4 down, actually.
4? Yeah. 1, 2, 3.
No, there's only 3.
Not 3. I saw a name.
Just keep killing thralls.
I try to get the thralls.
No,
with,
I don't. I can set it.
Just change it. You don't lose your melee if you change it.
I'm just setting it. I'll just wait until everyone is at 0. Oh.
Or just switch to Blade Dancer, crouch, and then come down. You get longer invisibility then.
I think I got it. Okay, wrong one. So wow, I've been playing all 100 of this entire game, and I just did the wrong one.
I do that all the time. Throw the grenade down, you blow yourself up.
Okay.
Nice, guys. All right,
let's do L1.
Shoot
L1.
Have his gaze go. All right, guys, finish him. I'm gonna jump down there with you. Okay, no, not actually. Never mind.
Bubble.
I didn't think that went through. Just kill him.
Nice.
Yeah, two.
Man, that was 12k for that damage.
Wow. Nice. The chest
piece.
Oh, I got the arms.
I got the chest piece.
Yeah, I got the cloak.
Hey,
I got the same exact chest piece.
Yeah, moldering shard.
Dude, I got the warlock chest piece. Check this out.
All right, where is this?
That looks pretty cool.
Nice! Oh, that looks legit.
What did you guys get?
The Warlock's chest piece looks really good.
302. Oh my
god. Does this body ever disappear? Since I don't know if there's like an Ingrim or Sidon. No, okay.
Luna, let's get these cows.
Nah, just run around.
Yeah, I tried that. Okay, so it was just...
I know where they are.
Okay, it was just Moldering Shards then, okay.
I know there's one large
Moldering Shards.
Where are you guys walking? War Newman's. God damn.
The Warlock's chest piece looks really nice.
Oh wow, this
looks
cool.
Yeah, I wish I had something other than the Hunter's chest piece.
I swear there's one right when you walk in.
Hunter's chest piece doesn't look that bad.
Yeah, but I got it twice.
Right here.
I already have it.
Go to the left. It should be... What was it? Right up here, guys. This first rock up here. Yeah, it's right here. It's right there.
Oh, I don't really have it.
I never grabbed it.
I already have it.
What's that?
It's in the corner right there. Yeah. Everyone got it?
No,
yeah,
I can't jump.
I need one more.
God damn.
Hold on, wait, guys.
Luna, is there another one? Yeah, there's another one in the jumping puzzle in there, next section.
Oh, yeah, it's like right as you stop out.
Oh, sure. Hey, let's go the other way. There's like another rock you can jump on. Okay, never mind.
Got it.
Alright. We're gonna do the exotic chest too.
Okay. What?
Where's the exotic chest?
It's off to the side a little bit. Oh, what is this? And then
what'd
just
you
gets
say?
Bumped off.
Is this the chest that you jump over into that little room?
Yeah, but
it should be right here.
The fragment's down there. Yeah, the fragment's right there. Where the grenade is right there.
Wow.
But the grenade.
Down there, the grenade. Yeah, it's right there in the corner.
Where is it?
I don't know, what is...
It's right below you, it's right there. Right there.
Oh, I see it.
I got it.
Where's the coastal fragment? Sorry, I got pissed
right
off.
Right there where Ass is. Where SK is.
All of the smoke.
Alright, so apparently...
There's one more.
Right,
there's
so
one
the
more.
Secret...
Oh,
listen. Alex, come here. Since you're the only person that really cares about this. And also.
Okay.
Got it.
I care about it. I do care about it. I'm just trying to get this coastal fragment.
Alright, Austin and Alex, come here. And the other person, whenever you want to. So you know the sword glitch, right? Where you can use your sword and you can jump up things and...
I didn't know that.
Keep doing this all the way. Alright, go all the way to the top.
Oh, with that little, like...
And right to the top, there's a secret door up there. Yeah, there's a secret room up there.
We just keep meleeing?
It doesn't unlock unless you... Yeah, just keep jumping
melee. Like bumper? Oh, okay.
Alright, but you can't...
Well, I ran out of ammo.
It's hard to do. Because you gotta get over this platform right here.
How much ammo do you have? Jeez.
I gotta get back up there.
Wait, is it different for exotic and legendary for how many times you hit?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, do you have infinite with your exotic?
No, with the exotic has 81 if you have both of the clips on. You gotta get over where I am.
Can you just jump?
You gotta... No.
I have to go up and around
you
like you did. What are you guys even doing?
Gotta find where I am.
Room up there?
Well,
there's a secret room. I don't know if it's supposed to be there right now. I don't know if it's a hard thing. But apparently,
so where do we go?
You gotta get over that wall, which is really hard.
I'm already right here.
Why wouldn't they let me use my sword?
Right to where I am.
Yeah.
How do you
keep
spamming your sword so quick?
Yeah, I know.
What's in that room?
A right bumper, A right bumper, really fast.
Oh god, turn back!
Let me just use my heavy
ammo. Yeah, I know. You gotta get over to this platform right here, Alex.
Do you have to have heavy ammo on it?
I got close. Getting over the wall.
Where do I have to get to? Up the top.
I literally cannot do this. I only have 50. I only have 50 swipes, and that's it.
Alright, stay right there, Alex, or whoever's there. Yeah, it probably takes. Like,
oh my god! Turn back again.
You gotta like come right here.
Oh hello.
Alright, see the room over there? See the door right there?
Ah, can you res me, Luna? I'm right next to you.
Can I open this chest up here?
No, not yet. Not until we're all there, but I'm showing the
moves. Life.
Alright, see the
okay,
see room
I'm all
over
way
there?
Down
heavy.
Here.
See the room over there?
Yeah. Yeah.
You gotta, like, jump over there. But the door's not open because we have to do the pattern in order to open it. But, like, that door opens, I guess.
Come on! I'm all the way down here.
So I just have someone.
Where's the other chest then? So there is another chest there somewhere.
Jesus Christ!
Yeah, there is.
You don't know about this?
Yeah, you're over
that
door,
one.
Which is hard.
You guys got another chest?
Yeah. There's the main exotic chest that people know about.
Hey Alex.
Hey John.
Can you get up there without a sword?
Yeah. Yeah, just there's another easier way.
Then why'd you show us the hard way to do it?
Wait, I show you guys the hard way? Get up where?
The
what
other
did you
chest.
Guys get from?
Oh, to the secret door? The secret place?
Yeah.
Oh, no, no, no. That's the only way
secret
that people
secret place
know
is
right
over
now.
Here, or
no? No, not the one with the chest. The one with the chest is not a secret room. Talk about the room that I just showed you guys over there.
Yeah,
what's
yeah.
See, that, see that right there, guys? Case. All right, guys, see right there? See right there? See that lantern that's lighting up that I'm shooting?
Oh, well, my controller yep. is just...
You got people have to stand on all
I'm
four
I'm opening
four
the chest up here.
God damn it!
That's weird, my controller.
Hold on. Okay.
But which one are you shooting at? Shoot at again. Guys, I'm Hold opening on. The chest up here.
Oh, my God.
It's not like it's gonna disappear.
It.
Yeah.
This is why I don't do
I
it
didn't
right
get
now.
Anything from it anyways.
We are listening to you.
Yeah, two
mean.
People.
Alright,
oh,
Ken, where? What?
John, I don't fucking know anymore.
Okay.
Follow
what
me.
The
follow
me.
What?
Yeah, just go this way.
Okay.
Just keep going this way. Oh, okay, you died. Never.
Wait, so we're going to the secret room?
Yeah.
I can't. I'm not able to get in there. I rage quit. I rage quit that room.
Quit.
So bad.
Why?
Alright, Luna, I'm all ears.
Because I fell
another...
all the way down. I kept flying down there and I just raged.
Everyone,
is there another
talk
fragment
at once.
In here?
Oh, I'm
no,
listening
there's
to you,
no
Luna.
More fragments.
What do you want?
No more fragments.
Well, this is the only. That's all the fragments now.
Yeah, that you got all the raid fragments. Except the one
I need
you
the first one by the teleporter. Hey, yeah.
Right, do you want to restart now after you guys get the chest?
I would restart.
Cause I
hold on,
I
John,
need
hold
to
on.
Do yep. the get the one after the maze, and then I only need like one more.
Does anyone want to do?
Why would
press
wait?
Start
why would we reset
not?
The whole entire raid?
Cause I want to get that one by the pillar. That's the one I need.
Yeah, but
okay,
why would we
chest
reset the whole entire raid if we're right there? We can just like
you saw
it,
Austin. The chest was already open.
We aren't
don't
right.
Go that way.
Oh, my screen is closed.
Yeah,
my
screen is
just keep
open.
Going that way, John.
Yeah.
Oh, might as well just finish the raid and then reset it. I'll reset it after we finish
yeah.
it, but I'm not gonna freaking like go all the way back to the beginning, even though we just did this.
All right. So where's this exotic chest?
Hold on.
It's where. The
chief oh, I
is.
See it. I gotcha.
You're over here. Stay on the platform, yes. Over there, John.
Go.
Like, walk across the. Never mind. Don't walk across the fucking platform.
Bye, Ken.
Where is this? Where is it? Well, I'm listening.
Go.
I'm listening. Where is this exotic chest, Pandas?
Just keep following us, I'll show you. Not really
is it literally just like you find it and that's it, or is it like a sequence, like you said?
It's not really a secret chest. I mean, door's right
you
there. Just see there's a stairways up to it. Yeah, it isn't really that secret. Alright, you guys can go off the platform since it still stays there.
You wanna... Oh, okay. Oh, I fell. I fucked that up. Really, Austin?
Not really.
Oh my God!
What the hell was that?
What happened?
The fuck just happened? I'm so glad I recorded that. No, it flew
my
past.
My body got slammed. No, this is what happened in my screen. Like my fucking body got slammed. My body stayed there, but my whole entire skeleton just went flying across the whole entire fucking.
Yeah, no. Basically, what happened was I didn't know what it was. I thought it was like a bird flying by, and then I saw like a guardian's body just fly past.
I'm waiting
like, my...
for Master Luna. Master Luna is.
I thought my face.
Just keep following me. You'll make it. Okay, never mind.
Just so I can float, yes.
Bye.
That was amazing, Ken.
I
thought it
was
I thought it was something that like flew by. And then I was like, wait, is that because I saw like a leg, Mike. Birds don't have legs.
I'm pretty sure.
Well, birds actually do have legs, Austin.
I mean boots.
Birds don't have boots, they stay booty for the winter. I don't know if that made no sense. We must stay on this platform if you guys know what to get to. John? Your Titan has really bad jumping. No offense.
Well, that's the chance I just went to go.
Hey, all you guys just gotta like get over here. Yeah, you gotta jump to this platform right here.
That hurt?
That felt really good. Alright, hold on a second.
The only thing is I have to do this raid on my warlock now.
I've already done it on all three characters.
I just got this chest a minute ago.
Well, actually, no, I haven't done it on this one. Yeah, you can go get the chest. Everyone's in here.
Farthest, I got my work of the priest.
I got my war of war.
The war of war?
I got my hunter chest.
Remoldering shards! Up to no one. No one. Why don't you get some trench points out of us? Just use your imagination, think you're black, and there you go. You can get over here. John, where are you? Okay, yeah, see this long dick.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Yeah, maybe not. Just wipe, you can't get back up there.
Whee!
So just to clarify, everyone's happy to do this after we wipe, after we start again. So that we can do
yeah, if you only need the
boss
if you only
need
the
and then go back
one,
and get the
I
first.
I'll do
yeah,
it.
Yeah, because I only need to get the calcified. Then I can get my touch of malice, that's all I need. Is there any more steps after that? Is it literally get the 45 calcified and then that's it?
There's 45.
Well, you can get
no,
you can, there's 47 you can get right now, but you have to get 45 and then you have to go kill a witch. That's all you really gotta do.
Yeah, it's the okay, mission itself so is Ken. Oh, it's terrible.
Which one?
Right there. See this long black thing that reminds me of
ew.
My butt rape prison mate. But anyways,
butt rape prison.
Just climb up that long.
Damn, that was a deep conversation.
Black.
Oh well, it would have been
yeah.
deep, wouldn't
okay.
it? It was big and black.
Yeah. Nice one. Alright, now you gotta jump to this, John, which your fucking Titan's jump sucks.
Look where I died.
Like I said. Do you have any other Titan like ability? Do you have increased height? Unlocked or
maybe.
No? Let me find out. Yeah, you have increased height. Put increased height on.
What, Alex?
Yeah, change your thing to increased height, John. And
got
then
it.
Try jumping. Let's see, this Warlock's chest piece actually looks pretty cool.
Your Warlock chest piece looks pretty cool. Shit.
Thank you, Austin!
You're welcome. Where'd you buy it?
Looks gross.
Mike.
He's back at the beginning.
At the very beginning?
Not the very beginning,
oh.
but
are we
at the bottom beginning.
Still trying to get this.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, it's like how it went earlier, waiting for John.
Shut
oh,
up.
Yeah.
You can do it. No.
That's fine. Right, he obviously did not wait.
Probably.
Good thing we didn't wipe.
Oh god. Oh, there he goes. There he goes. Oh, did well. Okay, what was that?
John, why did you wipe to the like? Why did you jump to the side?
Well, yeah, like I said, why did you wipe to the side?
I wasn't trying to.
I wasn't trying to.
You don't wipe to the side. You don't wipe to the side. You gotta. Wipe front.
Up.
Okay, that sounded.
Front?
Yeah, that sounded kind of not.
Not.
Bye, Heavy.
Everyone is leaving.
Kill yourself.
John.
God damn it, John. You're making our team.
Those were good people. They were good people.
One was British, John. He could have been black.
Okay. Oh, there goes Alex.
Oh my god, Alex. Fucking get back here.
Sorry, guys. I have to go. Turn back on
the
tower.
I can't do it.
John, at least I'm
okay,
staying
fuck
real
it.
To
no,
you.
No, fuck it. Fuck it.
John,
no, I don't want to get the fucking chest anymore. I don't want to get the fucking chest anymore. Let's just fucking do this.
John, you're getting exotic out of it.
Fuck
watch,
you.
Watch this actually gives him one and then he just doesn't do it.
Yeah,
oh,
that he could have a chance.
Who said that?
Fucking Alex's dad over there in the background saying,
fuck! The weapon?
Hey,
the clapping.
John, he's going backwards.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh god, Ken said it's a laughing face.
Yeah.
Big where he goes. After he laughs. Oh god, what is he doing?
Don't fuck out of here.
Oh god. Ken, why?
Ken, John, fucking stop it. John, no, oh, you get back, fuck off.
Alright, I made it.
What the hell?
I like, somersaulted into him.
I didn't realize that we could. I did that.
Ken, come back.
What are we doing?
Back. Waiting.
Is this what waiting is like?
Yes.
No.
No, damn it.
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
No. I made it, guys.
Punk.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god, that cliff is deadly. Well!
Nice try. Ken, revive yourself.
I don't know what you're trying to do.
What am I trying to do?
Guys, we're all up here. We're just waiting on Ken now.
God damn it!
Ken, kill yourself.
Hold on, I'll get up there in a minute.
You just literally fall down
Ken!
And you spawn up here.
Just jump. Made it.
Wait, what? Wait, no, can't stop it.
Why did I spawn right here?
Oh my gosh. Right,
I'm coming.
You wasted your super for no reason.
Here, hold this. Oh shit.
Wait, wait, just jump off and she spawned back up. Hold this.
Oh crap.
Oh wow.
Oh, I'm gonna keep spawning down here, Austin. You messed it up. You messed up the progress.
Everyone kick Ken. He was literally up here and then he just stood down there. Reset his orb
right,
spawn.
Coming. Oh shit. That was a close one.
Jump right now.
Guys, I'm getting dizzy.
Don't jump. Why would you be getting dizzy?
Jump.
Hi, Ken.
You made me fall off.
This is why people leave, Ken. It just takes forever to get up. Oh, there you go.
Oh, we're all up here now.
Hey.
The solar wind not work anymore. Holy crap! What the heck is this?
Let's go. Why is the door open?
Oh, I'm stuck here.
John is so confused.
It's like taking a poop.
Die! Warlock jump.
Would you be confused if you did that, Ken?
Very.
Where did all this poop come from?
That's what I
asked. Oh, who just jumped into me? Alex, why? This at any rate.
Oh, he's fat. Austin, just call me fat.
No!
Austin, I hate you!
you know, it doesn't take that long.
Damn it.
Just keep throwing fire, he'll be good.
Guys, throw it on your mixtape.
Oh, yep.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
And your foot is like clipping through the ground.
Yeah, it's fine, snow clipping. I got it. John, take it. And take the fire.
You threw that really far away from him. I wasn't even close.
Yeah, I know. Damn it, John, I wanted to push you off.
Do exactly what I did.
I hope John doesn't get it.
So are we gonna try and kill them right away, or are we gonna leave it the first one alive?
Leave the first one.
Right.
First one alive.
Yeah, the first one.
Like one shot.
All right, hold on. All right,
hey.
Let me talk. Who is it?
Father, tell me what to do.
Okay, John, you just stand in the middle and kill Ad.
Does John really have it?
Not yet. No, Austin does. Okay, so Alex, you take this one. Alex, you take this one like always. The one you always take. The one you always take!
No, I never take this one.
Opens what?
I never took this one in my life.
Hold on.
I'll take this one.
Alex, you always take that one, don't you?
Alright, frozen bullet.
I think you're over here.
No, heck, you take the other one. Heck, take the other side. Austin takes the
other side.
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, why'd I do it? I'm
so heck, you take that one.
Alright, I hope you know someone doesn't need to be on this platform. Did you know that?
Yeah, I know, he doesn't really need to, but I always get the relic, so I, okay, hold on. Hector, you get this one right here, okay? I mean, not what? Hector, frozen bullets, frozen bullets.
Okay.
Hector, stay over there.
I'll stay
in mine. Frozen bullets, you get that one. John, you just, like, kill ads and stuff for us. Austin, you need to get to me, it's counterclockwise.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Well, I was about to say we're missing somebody. I rest. Oh yeah, Ken planted.
Alright.
Alright, he's jumping on it.
Bullets, get on. Alex,
Halo,
get on.
Get on. And I'll get on.
Hector, get on. Austin, remember, shoot, get it down
40
the
seconds,
one that's not
sniper
freaking
spawn.
Out. Remember, Austin, one that's not freaking out.
Some snipers.
Oh, the fuck?
That's
John wasn't
shot.
Exactly ready.
Yeah,
no. No, I did. I.
Alright, we all come to me. Everyone come to my side. Alright, everyone come to my side right now.
Okay.
Alright, open fire on the witch's, dog. If you got a touch of malice, you can just keep firing at it.
Yeah, that's
bitch,
one
missed
reason
the
one right now. So much damage.
Get to where she's about to die, but don't kill her.
We could just kill them both right away.
No, the other one gets stronger, the other one gets stronger. Alright, save it, save it, save it, save it, right. Save it. No more shooting.
Ads. Popping a sin.
Alright, it's me.
Alright, who is me?
Frozen. Let me put on different jump real
Hello.
Quick, because I always screw this up. Focus.
Alright, I'll get
frozen. Okay.
Austin, get back to your platform. I'll get frozen. Everyone, get back to platform. Alright, it's counterclockwise, so it starts over there again, so. Alright,
yeah.
You guys get
starts
on now.
In the same
guys
spot.
Get on now.
Alright, we gotta start. Let's get on.
Panda, go. Halo, go.
Alex, get on. Hector, you can get on.
Yep.
Alright, we're gonna kill, we could try to kill this one
yeah,
if we have
left
one.
One.
I think we have enough time.
Yeah, snipers.
We already almost killed.
Alright, everyone run to,
the chief.
Hold yeah, up, run over to up, the chief. When, not yet, but.
Oh, I just fell through. Oh, crap.
That's fine, it's fine. You still got it. Alright, go, guys, go.
Where's he at?
I had to jump up there because I fell off. Oh my god.
Yeah, you can jump up there.
Yeah, we don't have enough time. We don't have enough
time. We got
enough
time.
I couldn't get back.
No, we have 8 seconds, Austin.
Oh. I'll just try to I'll run on him so that we can.
Yeah, there it's not go. Enough to put in.
Oh, we still can still.
Can
fire.
Get in!
I don't know.
Okay, I'm back.
Yeah.
Oh,
sorry. Right, so awesome.
The thing
again,
is
right, everyone get back
run.
To your platforms. Yeah, everyone get back to your platforms.
My bad
right,
on
gonna,
that. I fell off right before he was able to
gonna,
jump on.
Alright, it's fine, it's fine. It's gonna start with Frozen. Go to your side.
Yeah, I think
frozen,
it's because I jumped off a bit too early.
The, oh, yeah.
Frozen your
mine.
Platform. Go, hurry up, first starts. Alright, Austin, Frozen,
someone's
get on.
Someone's online.
Yeah, you have to get on with Austin.
Yeah.
Austin, get on.
Oh, yeah. Fuck. Oh. I'm
right, Alex,
having a major
Alex,
brain fart today.
Alright, go, Luna.
Yep.
Okay, sniper's spawning.
Whoops. Alright, my sniper's dead.
Okay, hey,
we can
relic.
Either
we can either kill her or we can.
Let's just kill her. We have we should we can do it.
Yeah, let's
yeah,
kill her.
It.
We can get her.
Kill it. All right, where are we at?
There you go.
She's dead.
That was loud.
Oh, that was quick.
Yeah, yeah. I just used a touch of malice.
That was
yeah.
Really loud.
Ow.
All right, one, get in here. Hector, get in. You're gonna die.
My bad.
Never mind. You got 8 seconds. Can't shoot her. Why?
I was getting ammo.
Can't shoot her.
I didn't know that. Bad.
Everyone dance, I'll instantly kill her. Who wasn't dancing?
You're all gonna kill us then.
Yeah.
Hey,
alright, I'm
it?
Torn.
What is it?
Hector's torn.
Okay.
Alright, so someone has to stand for. I'll stand for Hector, that's it. Austin, get your platform, I'll get Hector's.
Yep.
Same exact people, get your platforms.
Oh,
alright, it's gonna start
ready?
With Halo.
What the, this USB thing is so finicky.
Austin.
Yeah, no, I
right,
got
yeah,
it.
Frozen. There you go. Alright, the one that's freaking out, well, the only one's left, obviously.
Hold up.
No one get off, no one move, don't do anything. Alright, yeah. Now everyone make it to Chief, everyone make it to Chief. Got 30 seconds to kill her.
You got it.
Oh no!
What?
I forgot she did that. She slammed the ground, I went flying.
Oh.
Yeah, I always does that. Can't use my touch of mouse until I get over here. Alright, never mind. Now I can use it.
Here we go.
The touch of mouse is great for the east parts.
Also with Oryx too.
Yeah, Oryx is great with too. I love using it. Alright.
Give me another cloak.
Please. Please.
Oh, then
It gave me the shotgun.
Yeah.
Another shotgun.
I'll take the bond any day.
Six.
Oh, I got the bond. Yes.
Ah.
I didn't get anything.
Fine. That's all I really wanted was.
I have three cloaks now. Is it guaranteed?
What? To always give you like a subclass now?
Oh yeah.
Not a subclass. No.
Yeah, because every single time I've killed her, I've gotten. Oh, we starting it?
Okay, Oryx is starting. All right, everyone knows their platforms, right? I'm gonna take the. I'm taking the
middle, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright, everyone got their platforms? Alright,
yep.
Frozen, get your platform. Alex, get your platform.
I'm gonna get to my specialty
platform.
Gonna be torn?
I'm torn.
Luna.
I always do torn, that's the only thing I know how to do. But yeah, it's the only thing I know how to do out of this.
Forget about this part.
It's the only thing I've ever done.
Nice.
Well, the rest of this is difficult. You got some of the easy part of this.
Yeah.
I don't have to kill ogres, which is good for me.
Yep.
Alright, it's on the good side. Search Hector, it's on the good side.
He's coming
nice.
Alright.
Alright, Hector, let me jump up first and then jump up after me.
Yep. I know how to do this. I just couldn't get a team to do enough damage to kill him.
We've killed Oryx so many times now.
Okay, good.
We killed him.
Get on. Austin, get on.
Yep.
Get on the other person named Frozen.
Oh my god. That's a huge amount of difference compared to my team.
What was it like?
I think died instantly. Oh god, dude, the ogres would get in the middle of the fucking road.
Oh yeah.
It just.
I hate when it gets in the middle.
Watch out for this ship. Okay, as soon as he picks up the thing, I immediately try to avoid the ship. Since it just drives by, shoots me every time.
Hold on, let me steal it. Hold on.
Right, yep, get him.
Alright, take him out.
We've had so much trouble with Oryx, we just got. Okay, what is he doing? Just tired of him? So we just.
Okay, someone needs a weapon. Someone needs weapons.
Weapons putting in the back.
Bubble.
Nice.
Right. Put it there.
You're ready, guys. Ready to DPS. DPS.
Go.
Alright, good. Go. I'll tell you guys when to grab it. Everyone went to your thing. Don't send it until I tell you. Everyone there?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, grab it.
Detonate.
Alright, now come back. Everyone come back and start firing on him. Good damage, guys.
Nice.
Alright, everyone
touch
run around.
Is amazing.
Oh yeah, run around. Really I forgot about the spark.
Alright, I'm a follow Austin.
No, don't follow me!
No, don't follow, you'll kill them. Don't follow, you cannot run into each other. You have to keep running.
Just running in a circle.
Run around that.
Run around the pillar I was at.
I go top left over here, you can run around the pillar and you won't get hit by it.
I go top right, like the top right.
Yeah, I go top left.
Just in the middle. Yeah, John, the best thing for you is just to run in the middle.
And keep running, do not die.
Yeah.
Okay. He's
running
up.
From fire.
Hurry's back.
Alright, we're good. He's moving to Halo now. Everyone at platforms.
Yep.
Everyone get to your platforms.
No, he's on me.
No, I got to the right.
No, he switches over.
Hi there, Oryx!
Oh, wait, someone do scary Oryx.
Scary Oryx!
Yes!
Yeah, scary Oryx. Alright, Alex, get on.
Holy shit.
Hector, get on.
Alright, mom on.
Austin, get on. Oh shit, alright. There's a long one. Did my warlock make it? Yep.
Oh,
okay, Frozen,
shit.
Get on if you're not already on.
I don't think I even need to have this subclass anymore. Because I'm just so used to destroying them so quick.
Oh shit, taking a fucking hit me.
I only used it for like an aid.
Oh shit.
Alright, you gotta get off,
fuck.
I got it.
Yep.
It's fine.
That's fine.
Oh, what? What killed me?
Oh, we still can get it, don't worry. you die.
Yeah, we can still do damage and stuff. Alright, someone tell me to take out the guy.
Yeah, I'll try.
I'm right in the middle, so
he's dead.
Alright, we don't have a weapon, so we're gonna have to, we're gonna have to fuck him up.
I know.
He's out the open.
Just
open. Get it. Shoot him. Not enough damage.
Oh, wow.
Oh, okay, never mind.
Holy shit.
Before you go to each spot.
Alright, ready.
Three,
two,
no, we
one,
don't have people. We don't have people there. We're missing two people.
It's fine. As long as they got it. As long as they got three, Alex, it's fine. We're just gonna get teleported, but we can still do damage to him, so keep firing at his chest.
Alright, somebody get me.
Yeah,
somebody go get me.
We can still do damage.
I'm in a bad spot, but get me.
I'm gonna get teleported now.
Is he gonna,
quickly get off, Alex.
Teleport?
Quickly get off.
No,
yeah, I think we're getting teleported. No, I think we're gonna get teleported.
Yeah, we're getting teleported.
Yeah, we're getting teleported.
Yeah. He's sitting there.
Oh, wait, nope. I lied.
Flew back.
Wait,
nope.
Yes.
Whoa.
Yes. Nope. Okay, never mind. Keep
Run.
No,
nope.
It's bombs.
What?
Oh, shit. I don't know why we didn't get teleported.
Yeah, that's weird.
Yeah, it looked like he was going to. He sat there like he was about to.
We should have gotten teleported. We only got three. We didn't get all four.
I know, but I'll accept it.
Fucking Frost got me stuck.
Alright,
better
to
run around in third person when you have the sword out.
I didn't think I'd do that.
He's done, guy. He's moving back to, alright, hurry up.
Yeah, pick him up, Alex, pick him up.
Back. Hector.
I can't.
I'm going.
Everyone, get to your platforms. Let's go.
He's hitting mine.
Go.
Hey, Hector, get on. Austin, get on.
Yep, I'm on.
Frozen, get on. Alex, get on. See, the pyramids are in Egypt, Alex. Get out of here. Alright, I got it.
Oh, acolyte.
Wait, so I was right.
Shit.
The pyramids are in Egypt.
Oh, damn it!
Did you get Oryxed?
No. The ship hit me.
Yeah. Alright, guys, get ready. Yeah. Gotta use a lot of firepower on this.
Don't worry, we got it. We did it with less people.
Yeah, we did it with like four.
Go, guys.
And no weapons.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, you got him, no problem. Somebody's gotta get my platform though.
Yeah, someone has to get his platform.
Three. Two. One.
Grab it.
I'm trying. Oh, something just hit me hard, but I didn't die.
Fourth.
It's fine. As long as we get three, it's fine. We just do a little bit less damage, but keep firing at him.
Nice.
Dude, that touch of malice is crazy.
Alright, we're definitely getting teleported now.
Yeah, we're getting teleported now.
Okay.
Alright, if I get teleported, what do I do? Is it just like in the...
Kill
There's
the guy
a shade of orcs, you gotta attack it.
It's just like regicide.
It's basically regicide, but
yep,
it's just...
teleporting.
Shade. I gotta get teleported
Make
first.
Kill these
die.
Ads. Kill these ads.
Yeah, shoot the ads, guys. Stay with the ads. Knights on top.
Carry orc!
Alright, don't let the thrall get in.
Okay, I got teleported.
Oh, I can't throw one.
Where is he?
Damn, man! What the fuck?
Alright, I'm in.
He just popped the golden gun, just looked once and shot him.
Yeah. Oh, he's coming in to run. Run.
I got teleported.
I love when you can see.
Oh,
I love when you can see a sword through the floor. Okay, alright, he came out. Apparently he revived out.
Yeah, that's awesome though.
Where
okay.
Right there.
I spawned in and he hit me with a sword, so I didn't know what to do.
He does that all the time. He's dead. He's dead, guys.
Okay.
Alright, everyone get the platforms. Everyone get the platforms.
I got an Engram over here.
Alex.
I got a Recep over here.
Alright, yeah, my platform.
Alright. Oh, wait.
Come on, Ken.
Wait. Oh, it's at Austin. Oh, okay. Never mind. I forget his switches.
Yeah.
Keep forgetting that. Alright. Austin, get on. Frozen, get on.
Halo.
Alex.
Yep, I'm getting on.
Oh, I have no ammo, luckily. Don't worry, we got him. I just had no ammo for that.
Where's mine?
Hey, I'll come up last.
Save the bubble until we get to the part where we have to kill him, because he does the thing faster. And I got it, guys, I got it.
Okay, good. Nice. Watch out for the ship, though, Hector. He's gonna come in.
Yeah,
I've had that thing kill me so many times. That thing has messed up my day so many times.
We don't need weapons.
Oh yeah.
Nah, I'm not doing
it. Open up.
He's gonna show us his feelings.
Alright, go guys.
Destroy his feelings! Yeah!
Okay, everyone run to your thing, I'll count down. Ready? 3, 2, 1, grab it.
Oryx, don't mess me up, please.
You won't. Alright, everyone come back.
Shoot him.
His hand's in the way. Stupid fuck.
He's almost dead. Okay, so that's we're getting teleported.
Left.
I thought we're teleported again, guys.
Oh, since it's half health?
Or, no, yeah, it keeps teleporting you. When you get down below half, it keeps teleporting. How do you not do this, Austin?
I don't know.
Damn it, Austin, step up your game. Alright, we're gonna need a bubble for the last part. Not right now, but like, I'll tell you when to pop a bubble.
I got
Yeah, just tell me when to pop it, and I'll do it.
Alright. I
got teleported.
Go roll.
Okay, I'm in now. Get to your right.
No, for if, like, anything comes in.
I'm in.
Oh, he's running in.
Oh god!
I'm gonna mess him up.
He almost killed me again that time.
He almost killed me too, actually.
Yeah.
Every time I get-
That's the legendary Engram just sitting out there.
There he is.
That legendary Engram's gonna bug me, but I know it's not worth it. Because I'm you know, automatically gonna die.
Right there.
Give you an exotic. Oh, he's dead.
Nice.
He's dead. Alright guys, get ready. It's gonna go to Frozen. Frozen, Halo, Hector, and Austin.
Doesn't he turn around again? Oh, never mind.
No.
It's Austin.
No, it's gonna go.
Where's the relic? Like, why didn't the relic spawn?
What relic?
Oh wait, never mind.
Just laying on the ground.
Alright.
Yeah, there we go.
Okay, controller, please connect. There we go. That USB is so finicky.
To... Halo, go.
Alex, get on.
Getting on.
Hector, go.
Mine.
Yours first, your ogre. Your ogre just doesn't want to come out today. Oh, here we go.
Thanks for that. I needed that. Needed the help.
I got it.
Nice.
Okay, get down from here.
Alright, now kill him.
Nice. Load all your weapons.
Weapons?
Nice. Everyone get ready.
Weapons?
No, we don't need weapons.
No,
we're saving it.
No weapons.
Scary Oryx.
Everyone, fire. I can't touch Malice fire, but now you can.
Nah, he's never.
Okay,
it's a lot easier.
Thanks. Alright. Three, two, one, go.
Don't kill me, Oryx. Don't kill me. I want to live.
Nice. That was perfect.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, it was perfectly on time. And he's dead as soon as he gets the thing. I'll say when to pop a bubble.
Alright, go to middle.
Here. Middle.
I'm popping the back.
Yep.
Pop it.
Mess him up.
Ready, you got a weapon.
Wow, that was quick.
That was fucking one shot.
That was fucking amazing.
That was one run.
Damn.
Oh, God.
Shit, you guys are good.
Holy
hey,
fuck.
Hey, I got the hand cannon and the sniper.
Steal that, Romero.
Come on, don't.
Oh no,
I got the auto rifle and the call.
I got the scout and the sniper.
Oh, I got the hand cannon.
Yeah,
I think I have all the.
Call out something. I'm probably gonna get someone. All right, I'm not gonna grab it. Someone just call out something.
I got the hand cannon and the pulse rifle.
I got the Marcellus
and Zalo's Bane.
I think armor.
Okay, I got the gauntlets and I got the freaking auto rifle again.
I need armor. I have all the weapons in the raid except for the sniper and rocket, and I have no armor.
Well, I finally got a 307 primary.
I got a shotgun again, really?
Jeez.
I'm like 300.
Oh, I'll get the. Oh, Tesla.
Yeah. Oh, come on.
I got the
really?
Tesla, or whatever it is, the exotic.
Yeah, same here, Tesla.
The exotic one?
Come on. All I got was sealed Acromera grass. Those aren't even.
Wait, what is it?
At least you guys got an exotic. I ain't got shit.
Yeah, but I got a terrible one.
What are you talking about?
Oh. You got an exotic out of the chest. You can get exotics, like armor and stuff.
Yeah. I gotta check my postmaster because I have a lot of like I have like a lot of full space.
So where are we going back to?
Tower.